Hey there. It's been a while.
Yes, you read the title correctly. An actual OG Jenny Truso in my channel. I mean, it was bound to happen. Literally, my channel mascot is the raffle sheep. But enough talking. I already got your attention, so I'm just gonna say this. I'm going to outspeed Lumera with Jenny using these skills. She has 50 base speed and 68 when boosted. That's easy to deal with. All I know about Lumera is that she is a Fire Emblem Engage, and she is known by the community as Dragon Mommy. Whatever that means. I don't have Engage because I don't own a Switch, and the reason I don't own a Switch is because I'm a broke college student. But at least I have Persona 5 Royal as an excuse to go into hiding. I definitely don't have 100 plus hours in that game right now. Anyway, looks like everyone is set up for battle. Erica and Azura will be on the right side, baiting most of the enemies, while Ira does Ira things. Unfortunately for this Lance user, most of their skills focused on defense and non-resistance, making them an easy target for Jenny. We don't one-shot, but this Jenny is built to be fast. I even swapped her pref for Palm Staff Plus for the extra speed debuff. The enemy cleric has Dazzling Staff, meaning I can't counterattack, but they do zero damage, thanks to the sheep's monstrous res stat. Everyone clusters to the right side towards the bait, and now it is turn 3. We are still gonna bait them, so I'm gonna move my two fillers back once more. While they hug each other in the corner, it is time for a healer brawl. Despite being panicked by their panic staff, Jenny still manages to kill the healer with 42 res. I swear, she has so much attack for a healer that this is just ridiculous. Anyway, enemies get absolutely bamboozled by taking the bait next turn. Now how are my fillers going to escape from this mess? Oh wait, am I doing this? I move Azura in front of Erica, and Erica in turn repos Azura out of danger and traces away herself from danger as well, thanks to Lunar Brace 2. Yeah, I'm a genius tactician, I know. I then move Ira as far away as possible. Now the next turn shows very promising results. I took care of the Lance Cavalier as quickly as I could and moved my fillers away to give Jenny some personal space. But Lumera's really fast, right? Now take a closer look. Where is her buffs? Well, she does have her Oath skill activated, but my Menace counteracted it since she got tricked into entering its range. Moreover, on the enemy phase, she won't get her Oath skill since she is not close enough to her allies, but her Menace debuff stays, and with that, her speed is reduced significantly, so when she attacks, she won't be able to follow up and take Jenny out. The red mage can try and help out, but there's nothing going through Jenny's res stat, and they themselves take the plunge. I think it is blatantly obvious that Jenny herself outspeeds her, but by how much is the surprising part? Just look at that speed difference. Now I'm not sure the exact number, but I'm pretty sure the editor me will calculate it for me. Thanks to the follow-up attack, Lumera goes down. But we still have one more enemy left, but they don't do much. So as we wait for this match to be done, comment down your favorite thing about Engage, because why not? And subscribe to the channel for more sheep. We are close to 400 subs, and it'll be cool to reach that number, I guess. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video, and this is the part where I say later. Later.